Hey, it's Bey, and today I'm going to be reviewing the MAKETECH Aluminum Travel Power Strip. Power strips are very useful because you can use them to charge multiple devices from one outlet. I like the MAKETECH Aluminum Travel Power Strip in particular because it's small, convenient, and gives you some pretty good charging options. I'll put a link in the description to Amazon so that you can purchase this power strip and get the most updated prices if you're interested. The MAKETECH Aluminum Travel Power Strip comes in four different colors: gold, silver, rose gold, and space gray. It has two AC outlets and three USB ports. The two AC outlets are placed on opposite sides and have a max output of 10 amps combined. I really love where they're placed because you can pretty much fit any kind of plug. The USB ports are placed on the bottom and they have a max output of 4 amps combined. You also have a little blue indicator light to tell you if the power strip is plugged in or not. This power strip comes with a 3-foot long cable, which is great so that you can plug it into difficult to reach areas. The cable is very thick and durable, so it'll handle everyday use fine. It also has an aluminum housing, which gives it a very premium look. The MAKETECH Aluminum Travel Power Strip has this smart IC technology that charges your devices at the highest speed possible and protects your devices from overcharging, overvoltage, and short circuiting. Overall, the MAKETECH Aluminum Travel Power Strip is the best travel power strip in my opinion, and I highly recommend purchasing it right now if you travel a lot. You can charge up to 5 devices at once using only one AC outlet quickly and safely. If you own an Apple device, this power strip comes in different colors that will pair up with them very nicely. Again, I'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase this power strip if you're interested. That was my video review of the MAKETECH Aluminum Travel Power Strip. If you have enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell so you get a notification every time I upload. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!